loads of times. You have to... What? Cars?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got some cars as well with all these goggles on. It's brilliant. It's easier. Makes it easy, so much easier to fly and drive.
Fly?
Well, no, when you fly this, yeah, and you've got the goggles on. Right, when you fly towards yourself, and if you're looking at it, then left is right and right is left. But if you've got the goggles on, it don't matter. Left is always left and right is always right, so you don't have to think about it. See, it's really easy. Well, easy-ish. When you fly towards yourself, yeah. When you're flying away from yourself,
really
no, you're behind it still.
I love them. I'm getting one to get me one.
Get a little one for like this with like 10 or 15 quid on eBay or Banggood. Go banggood.com or something like that. I got tiny little one that I fly around in the house, so I practice.
And it's just play it in my garden. I've got a massive garden. So I'll go. I don't like the little UFO one. You got that in the house, but I thought it'd be alright outside.